What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. As you guys can already see, Jarvis is not here with me right now. I'm gonna be doing a little mini prank on him. Nothing crazy, nothing over the top, but this prank is actually gonna be a part two, as you can see by the title, to the last prank that I did to him, which was burning my boyfriend's shoes prank. For those of you guys who have seen that video, you obviously saw that Jarvis was super mad, super upset. Like, he didn't talk to me the entire day that day. But what he didn't know was that I did order him a pair. And obviously I didn't want to tell him that because I actually wanted him to feel the pain a little bit. But I'm gonna do a little bit of a twist. So I have the burnt shoes here with the box that they came in. I had like these papers. I'm gonna be cutting all of these papers into like the shape of an L, and then I'm gonna put it in the box. So then when he opens the box, he's gonna be like, what? Like, I thought these were brand new. And then after, I'll like surprise him with a new pair. So I'm gonna show you guys the box with the old shoes. So here they are. They're literally burned. You guys can see that they're burnt. So I'm gonna cut up all these L's. And then the new shoes, I have them here also. They were in my car. I had them be shipped to his mom's house. If I would have ordered them to the house, he would have saw them. Look, guys, it's an owl. Oh my god, this is gonna be hilarious, because if you guys have seen the prank where he called me the B word, he put a little owl in a plate, and I thought the entire time that like he made me some breakfast. So I'm like, yay, I'm gonna eat whatever. Yeah, he didn't do breakfast. He put an owl in there. So now I'm putting a whole bunch of owls for him. Look at this, all these L's. Look at all these L's. So now I'm gonna show you guys the new pair of shoes, brand new. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna hide the camera somewhere. I know he's playing Xbox right now, but I'm just gonna yell for him. I'm gonna tell him I have a surprise for him, have him sit down on the couch, have him close his eyes, and then we'll go from there. So we'll catch you guys in a little bit, okay?
Babe. 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 Come here. Come here real quick. What do you mean, hold on? You're playing Xbox still?
Yeah.
Can you take a break real quick?
Ooh.
I have a surprise for you.
Surprise?
Just come here. Close your eyes.
Look at this down.
Okay. Okay, so you have to close your eyes. So just like close your eyes. Close it.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I don't know, bro. I feel like you have to do something stupid.
Okay, so sit down. Don't open your eyes. Sit.
I'm opening my eyes, bro.
Okay. Good job. Do you trust me?
Are you gonna do something crazy?
I don't think so, but
I trust you.
Okay. So what I want you to do is I want you to put your hands out.
Alright.
So keep your hands out and stay just like that. I'll be back. Okay, open your eyes.
Bro, what? You got me new shoes, bro? What the fuck is this, bro?
Dude.
Why, like, I don't understand.
Look at all those L's.
So you cut up L's.
Look at all those L's.
That's fucked up, bro.
Are you still mad I didn't get you a pair, babe?
You're getting me a pair, bro.
I am.
You are getting me a pair. You know that, right?
Are you still mad at me, though?
I mean, you burned one of my shoes. I'm not still mad, but that's like ridiculous that you would burn one of my shoes.
Aw, yeah. Look at you.
How cute.
Cute.
Look at all those L's. Look how many L's he caught, guys. Look at all that. Yeah. Literally took my time to like make like little ones too. Like, where are the little tiny ones? They were in here somewhere. I don't know where they are, but they were in here.
Very funny. So I still have my burn shoes. Is that what you're giving me with surprises?
Yeah, you still got your burn shoes, bro.
These are the little L.
Hey, pick that up.
All right, done here. Are you back to
Xbox? No. Okay, close your eyes. I have one more gift.
I'm not closing my eyes.
Close it, please.
For what?
If you love me, you'll do it. Okay. Okay, open your eyes.
Okay, what is this? Jeans or something?
Really, jeans?
Same box. Same shoes. I'm taking those shoelaces. What? Bro.
Thank you. Wait, come here. Where are you going?
That's crazy. What, bro? That's wild.
Were you expecting this?
Hell no. How the fuck did you even get these?
On the Go app. Okay, so are you happy now?
Hell yeah.
The whole plan was to like burn your shoes and then get a new pair. I ordered them and I pretty much just kind of like let you be mad for a couple days. And then surprise you and made you take that L. Why? Because you always doing these crazy ass pranks and like I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do something different. I'm gonna let him be upset for a couple days and then surprise him with a new pair of shoes. So there you are. You have your new pair of shoes. Now obviously I'm not just gonna burn your shoes and not replace them.
That's wild. This is amazing. I didn't expect it, honestly. Thank you. I got my shoes back.
So now, you do.
The good thing is they're not creased.
It's all for a good cause. You got a new pair of shoes. They're not creased. They're brand new.
Your shoes got a cold now.
Oh yeah, I know. I figured like.
Got to go.
So you gonna show them how you fix your shoelaces or what? Mm-hmm. Not really.
Not a good secret to tell.
Okay, so do you want to close out this video with me?
Hell yeah, me, you, and my new shoe. I didn't even expect it. That's crazy. Nah, I didn't expect that you would actually buy them because I'm not buying them.
All right, you guys, so this concludes our video for today. Jarvis had no idea, and now he's super happy with his shoes. He's probably not going to play Xbox now, right?
Hello? What? I mean, I'm gonna fix up my shoes. Maybe food. Damn! That's an evil look. I guess I won't play.
All right, guys, so this concludes our video. So we really hope that you enjoyed this video. Please give this video a thumbs up.
For the shoes.
For this prank, because it was about time.
This wasn't a prank. You surprised me in this video.
Yeah, but it's a prank.
I know.
I pranked you. This is a part two to the first video.
Part two to the prank.
You see?
Let's go.
You see? Okay, you guys. So make sure you give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe, share, comment down below.
Yes, sir.
And we'll catch you guys in our next video. Peace.